people were definitely helping out. There was a lot of people standing around. There was the cops came in right away. I was pretty impressed with that. And I saw that there was another victim that was being taken in an ambulance away. And the paramedics were with the other woman that was sitting on the ground very quickly.